I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about the place. Even girl, much as that an echo in so much space.
Anybody that knows me knows that ever since I was little, I've had a passion for music. In seventh grade, I remember getting started and just loving music. And I just needed something to do to get my mind off of issues and acting out and being in trouble. I met a bunch of different teachers that inspired me and encouraged me. And I remember one teacher I had in my senior year of high school always told me he expected great things from me, and he always wanted me to push forward and not be defeated, because in this type of industry, anybody that's doing it, anybody that's doing anything like it knows that it's hard. It's, you know, anything worth doing, I guess, is going to be hard. It's going to be challenging. Going into college, I feel like everything really just came full circle for me. I know that I learned so much more. I learned more about how to, you know, instrumentation. I learned more about theory. I learned more about my own voice and what, how to control it and how to do other things. I also took, was a music business major as well, and learning more about what it actually took to know a contract and things like that. You know, I realized that at this point, this is what weeds out people who have a hobby and people who have a passion. There's so much work that goes into what you do.
When it rains, it pours, and my don't sleep at night. When it rains, it pours, and my don't sleep at night. When it rains, it pours, and my don't sleep at night. When it rains, it pours, and my don't sleep at night. Out of my window, that's cold to play this game. Talk about that old something real.
Appreciate anybody that's ever come to a show, anybody that's ever taken the time to listen to anything I've done. And I just want to continue to bring bigger and better things in the near future.
just have.